My little pony, my little pony, it's been a while. Whoa. Okay, now let's go on with this journey and the end of this journey, to be honest. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Hi, Rainbow Dash.
I said to get here right away.
Yeah, what's the sitch? About
so, where is she?
Yeah, what is taking her so long? Just kidding. You guys really need to look behind you once in a while. Pinky, you said you had something important to tell us.
Oh.
Not telling, so much as showing.
It was Pinky they were waiting for. I didn't get that at first. Now I get it. Sorry.
What you're about to see may shake the very foundations of your perception for all time!
Yeah, what? What? Cupcake. Yes. Yes. Wow.
But wait.
What's so cool about that? Yeah? Oh! Cheese sandwich! Ah, new episode with cheese sandwich. That's cool!
Sandwich opened a factory?
What?
What do they make there? Rubber chickens?
That's ridiculous! They make way more there than just rubber chickens!
Yeah, I thought so. Also rubber chickens.
Factory type. I just assumed he'd continue to wander Equestria throwing parties.
So yeah,
you must be excited to see him.
Sometimes your life changes.
I can't wait to tour his factory, catch up, have him tell me my life's purpose, swap gag tips.
What?
Did you say?
Catch up? I mean, it has been a while.
Okay.
I think Applejack's asking about the part about cheese sandwich and your life's purpose.
Huh? Yes?
Yeah. It's just all of you have found your thing. You're gonna rule all of Equestria, Rainbow Dash is a Wonderbolt, Fluttershy has her animal sanctuary, Rarity has her boutiques, Applejack has that hat.
And the family is always...
Farm, so that's like two things.
Yeah, that fits. I've always said that her thing is the farm and that's what she's happy with. Somebody else who saw potential in her didn't believe me that was actually what she was happy with. But that is it. And she, what do you have? Well, you can open a candy store. You can make people happy by also going around Fuel Crestria. There's a lot of stuff you can do. You're not bound to one thing. You make people happy. That's your thing.
When I first got Cheese's invite, I was a little jealous. Felt like even he was moving on to bigger and better things.
I don't know. Maybe he just wants to do some silly stuff for some time.
Sandwich is a party pony just like me. If he figured out his purpose, he can help me.
Well, he's not yours, and he's not a cutie mark crusader.
But the only pony who can really find your life's purpose is you.
Yes.
I know, silly. That's why I'm going to visit Cheese Sandwich's factory so I can ask him to help me.
Whatever.
Are you sure this is edible?
No.
I am not.
Okay, well then, just, yeah. Good appetite. In Germany, we say something. Good appetite or something. It means have fun with your lunch. So I guess this will not this is not gonna be another musical, but maybe we'll have a musical now because it's weird. I mean, come on, right? You know what I would like to see in this episode. Sorry, I have to tell you that I like these two to fall in love with each other and maybe she become his wife in the future. I would like that, really. I mean, he's perfect for her. Just be honest, isn't he? Right?
It's exactly the kind of pony I want helping me.
Oh well, that you can take that line out of context. The last laugh. It doesn't look sound good.
Cheese sandwich doesn't see any pony.
What? Are we talking about the same cheese sandwich from then? Back then?
So move along.
That's its future girlfriend. Even wife maybe, so move along.
Invitation from Cheese Sandwich himself.
You have an invitation?
Well, why didn't you say so?
What is this? Is this Charlie in the Chocolate Factory now? I guess I get vibes from that. Totally, yes.
I get to push a button.
Maybe he's here because he lost his way. Doesn't look like he found it. Looks like he lost it. And who are you? You're not Cheese Sandwich. You are Cheese Sandwich? Okay. No. That is... Yeah, that's somebody else. Some pony else.
A big laugh. I wonder if we need to add more carpet rolls. I suppose it could be the mask. Let's try taking the nostril flare down 10%. Thoughts?
I have a thought. Who are you?
Yeah.
So sorry. Sans Smirk, Vice President of Amusement Integration. Mm-hmm. Mr. Sandwich is very excited you're here. If you'll just follow me, it's a short trip through the factory.
Yeah, this is super boring. Can we come to the fun stuff, please? I think the point is that this is super boring. No, I guess not, but you can change it into that if you jump into his bed, if you get my drift. Seriously, she needs a boyfriend. She's super, but she really needs a boyfriend, I think.
The factory stuff. We take a fairly serious approach to comedy here. Observe.
A serious approach to comedy, which does that actually makes sense. Why do you do this with all these boring business ponies? At least they should have an inner child still alive. They don't.
That is literally the funniest thing I've ever heard.
Is this his dad or whatever? What's going on here? What has happened to Cheese Sandwich?
We'd have to use a series of interconnected tubes in the fabric. What do you think of this?
I think it's a whoopee cushion.
Yes.
You know what I think? I think that he's lost his way and he let her come to decide stuff here because he can't anymore. Because he's lost his way and he thinks she still has it. I'm sorry that I'm talking over all of this, but this is super boring. And it's supposed to be, but still. Where's the cheese?
True comic inspiration like this.
What about cheese?
Oh, one more thing. Our Super Slip Banana Peel. Still in development, but we think it's pretty special.
Mm-hmm. Oh god, that is crazy shit. Okay, that's actually funny. Yeah, nice. Slippery. Super dangerous, but also funny.
Instead of slipping, you were sticking. One step on this banana peel and you can't get it off. That's funny.
Wow. Just wow.
Okay. Exactly yes, we get it. You're all not funny and she is. You have found your way, girl. You don't need anybody else. The ones of you who watched Rainbow Road Trip, they know.
Of course they do.
Yeah, there he is. They know that I'm a bit into her. She's my pony waifu. So I'm super jealous of him, but he would be the perfect match for her. I want people to be happy.
Well, that's true.
What the fuck?
Oh, wait. Why do you need my help?
Because, Pinky, I've completely lost my laugh.
Oh, yeah. I saw it, yeah. Yeah. For 1 second, when I said I want to see Cheese Sandwich finally, I was... The next sentence I wanted to say is, I don't know if that's actually making the whole episode funnier. I was sure he had lost his way.
I wouldn't be able to laugh at it.
Right. Why don't we continue this discussion over some delicious canned peanut brittle? Wow, you did lose your laugh.
Yeah. What happened?
Interrupt, but it occurs to me that a 7% tighter wind on the snake springs would yield a 12% increase in giggle output.
This is why we're a team.
Yawn.
Sans here has always been able to eke every last laugh out of my gags, which is a help since I haven't come up with any good ones in a while.
Wait, so you can guy. Tell if the gag is funny or not, you just can't laugh at it?
Mm-hmm.
Yes!
Yeah. Wow.
And it's
that's
torture.
Sad.
How did this happen?
Yeah.
I don't know. Back when I was a party pony, I laughed at everything. Mm-hmm. I spread my party cheer wherever it was needed. I even started making individual, one-of-a-kind novelty gags for each and every one of my parties.
Okay. Okay, the bed breaks. That's funny, yeah.
Soon, it seemed like every pony in Equestria wanted one.
Oh, uh-oh. Yeah, you started to merchandise yourself. Oh, that makes things serious, yes.
It was more work than my hooves could handle, but I didn't want to disappoint all those smiling faces.
Luckily,
Sand Smirk came to me with the idea for a factory.
Yeah, luckily. Luckily.
I could finally keep up with demand and make every pony
he means happy. Well, I guess. But he's really super, super, duper boring. I said this The word boring is said 1,000 times by now. Okay, so you're not fully concentrated, and your inner child is sleeping.
One day, my laugh was just gone.
Oh.
I haven't left the factory since. I don't want any pony to see me like this.
Oh.
I mean, look at me. Boneless 2 doesn't even recognize me anymore. So, can you help me, Pinky?
Okay.
I think I've got two words for you.
Kiss me.
Knock, knock.
Okay, whatever.
Who's there?
Boo.
Boo-hoo.
Don't cry, because I'm gonna get you your laugh back.
None of the main six is getting a boyfriend in this season, not even at the very end, right?
Because there's something in my eye.
You're trying to make him laugh. Well, he knows all these jokes. Maybe a new joke? Yeah. The visuals are fun, partly. Yeah, it's no use.
Sorry about that.
So I guess we'll get a musical number at the very end when he's back to herself, however she's going to do this, but...
Googly eye to hoof buzzer to pie face pratfall. Mwah. Masterful.
Come on! Those classic bits put Rainbow Dash's funny bone in a cast for a week!
Don't blame yourself, Pinky. Whatever I got it bad.
Yeah.
Maybe we need to start...
You have the meansies. No, honesties.
You can't write before you can walk. And you can't laugh before you can smile.
Laughter is not a sport. It's not something that you can get better at by doing it like sport. The thought of that is funny, though.
Am I doing it? Am I smiling?
Stop it, please! That's ugly.
Maybe I just need to spot you for a rep or two.
No, 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 that's not working.
Anything?
Good. I'm not giving up on you yet, Cheese. I know there's something somewhere that'll make you laugh. I just have to figure out where to look.
Poor guy. He has one of the most beautiful mares in all Equestria next to him, and he can't smile, really. I mean,
this is where the magic happens.
That's really sad. It's magic. Really, are you sure?
Funny.
Yeah.
Of course, there's no one-size-fits-all joke, no grand unified gag theory. But if we figure out
a love professor,
funny,
oh god,
we can combine it with the funny of another gag and make a third, funnier gag.
I guess that makes sense.
Yeah, it does. Actually, a bit, but it's a bit too much science.
Three. Yep, that math checks out.
Yep.
At this point, I'm willing to give anything a try.
Oh no, you will become one of them. You will get as boring as them, and then it's Cheese who has to make you laugh again or whatever. Well, let's see. Knock, knock. I love... We got a look back with a working habit that we had in season 1. That's cool. I think it looks very good on her. Oh no, yeah, she's slowly turning into one of them. Ooh.
Stand up, classic gag, physical humor, prop comedy, vaudeville, surreal adulting character pieces, nothing's worked!
It seems we've exhausted every avenue that even the science of comedy can provide.
That's it then.
The science of comedy.
What do you mean?
I appreciate everything you've done, Pinky, but if you can't make me laugh, no pony can.
Mm-hmm.
But, sir, you can't just surrender.
It doesn't look like I have a choice. I need to figure out how to live without a laugh.
I love that Weird Al can play very serious if he wants to. That's cool. There are some comedians who are not really good at the honest stuff. I am horrified. Okay. Yeah. Wow. Sad, sad. This whole episode is super sad until now. I mean, some parts are really funny, but overall, I don't think I will rewatch it that often.
I'm afraid Mr. Sandwich is right. You are the funniest pony in Equestria, and if you can't bring back his laugh, it is surely gone forever.
But Cheese was just as funny.
You could at least try give him a kiss. Maybe that would make him smile.
None of us.
Yeah, it's not gonna happen, of course. I know.
Think what will become of the factory?
You're not gonna close down, are you? I thought this place was Cheese's life's purpose.
Certainly was mine, but
yeah, it was yours. Maybe just change the stuff. Oh God, my God! Look at the cutie mark of him. It's looks like a rain cloud. He's not made for this.
Tool his old ideas before we run out of gags to produce. I don't suppose you'd consider working here. Your fresh take on our classic gags rivals Mr. Sandwich in his prime.
I need to find my life's purpose, but I don't think that's it.
Yeah.
I'm a party pony. I need to make ponies happy in real time.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. In our early days,
makes sense.
Nothing brought Mr. Sandwich more pleasure than seeing the laughter his gags brought to ponies first hook.
Ooh, that's what he needs. He needs his audience in his nearby. I mean,
hold on. What did you just say?
That was great.
There'll always be a place for you here.
No. Before that.
Back to the drawing board.
That was me.
Nothing brought Mr. Sandwich more pleasure than seeing the laughter his gags brought to ponies first hoof.
Yes. That's it. Bring the audience here.
Cheese laugh.
Here.
Needs to make us laugh. Cheese, I figured it out. I know why you can't laugh.
What? Why?
You started this factory because you didn't want to disappoint smiling faces.
Yeah.
Here,
makes sense. Yes, makes total sense. And he doesn't smile a lot.
Spreading laughter has always brought you joy.
But spreading laughter is what this factory does.
You don't see it, yes.
You're a party pony like me. You need to make
maybe sometime in the factory and then going around and touring with it. Make him the leader.
Just try it.
Okay. Why did
Can you make him laugh?
The road? To prove to Boneless One he wasn't a chicken.
Very funny, sir. Excellent joke. Oh, I mean,
Really?
Sorry, not much of a laugher.
Ugh, oh, no wonder.
Here, try me. I promise I'll laugh.
No, I'll see. Your joke has to be good.
Everything. I appreciate what you're doing, but I think it's a cost loss. A lost cause. What was that?
I'm sorry, but when you swapped the letters of those words, it was just a bit...
Funny.
So you're saying
by the way,
his
look is cool.
Of the sounds that
with
I
the hair,
made,
your ponytail.
From your throat, in a delicate cascade. If I did it one more time, if I reproduced that feat, mixed up some letters here and there, you'd lily bath too sweet.
Okay, finally we get the musical number.
And that's all I need to do. That's who I need to be. I thought I needed laughter, but it has to come from me.
Yes.
Squirting flowers and knobby knees. Rubber chickens, my expertise.
Yeah, she reminds you of who you really are. Also, very good ingredient for your future wife. Still sticking with that.
To get the thing I'm after. Pull silly apples around and change them passes to get laughter. Hands up now, I'm on roll. I've almost got it back. Bright folks like you aren't subject to my play on words attack. With something else I'll have to play to get me where I'm going.
What you gonna do? So
comedia dell'arte to get the laughter.
And with the hat, he reminds me of Charlie in the Chocolate Factory again.
I thought I needed laughter, but it has to come from me.
Yes.
Follow right behind if you please. Walk this way and I guarantee.
Okay.
If you want laughter, then stick with cheese.
And that's a weird factory, but it's fun. So you have to become like Charlie and the Chocolate. I forgot the name of the one who owns the factory. Sorry, yes, I'm sorry. I forgot it.
I know jokes like my ABCs. If you want laughter, then stick with cheese. And now my biggest test, the hardest fish to fry.
That's actually the woman who voices Pinky singing here, not a stunt singer. I actually love it when she does Pinky singing.
How did the laughing bird's eggs hatch? They cracked up!
Sir, that is so ridiculous!
Okay, hey, you can actually laugh. Who would have known?
That's all I need to do. That's all
Ah, I will save you that pig where you hug, sir, even though it doesn't need anything. But let's be honest again, if there's anybody out for her that she might become a wife, it's him. Don't tell me she's so gonna marry a mud briar kind of guy. Please don't. Things used
to be. Sans, my good pony, I don't think I can run this factory anymore. But you can!
Ooh, yes, yeah, obvious solution, yes, of course.
I don't understand. Pinky was right. This is what I need!
Cute.
I just can't have funny ideas. I need to wander the land and see ponies laughing at them.
Yeah. You can run look the at Pinky's smile.
But I need to live!
Yep.
And don't think I've forgotten about you, little buddy.
He's back. Yeah. No, he's ahead. Yes, he's ahead. He's ready.
Don't worry.
That thing is a bit scary, but funny.
For gags, and I'll send them all to you.
Sir, are you sure this is what you want to do?
Yeah.
Of course. It's my life's purpose.
Hey, that's what I came here looking for.
You did? Well, come on. Let's figure it out.
Okay.
Actually, I think I'm good.
Okay, so just making
I said goodbye, and then I came
people
here.
Off. What?
And then I gathered you all together and started telling you about it. First, I said that...
Well, that sounds like quite a trip.
And she sandwich just left his own factory?
Yep, but I think Salt Smirk's hooves were the perfect ones to leave it in. As much as Cheese was born to wander Equestria and make ponies laugh in person, Sans was born to run that factory.
Yeah.
And you don't sound so worried about finding your life's purpose anymore.
Nope. I figured out Cheese and I are pretty much the same.
Yep.
We both need to see ponies laughing to
yes.
feel fulfilled.
Yeah. You make people the ponies laugh easy.
All over the place.
I agree completely.
Thanks. Oh, I almost forgot. I got you all a little something from my trip. Who likes peanut brittle?
Yeah. If you listen to her, yeah, you know what will happen. Okay, well, not even the slightest hint that something between them might blossom someday or whatever, but, well, anyway, that is what I dream about. That is what I want to happen in the future, really. And just marriage, you know, between those two. That would be perfect, if you ask me. Aww. Okay, enough of that. So, it was a funny episode. No, actually, it was not that funny. It was pretty boring for the most part. And it's okay. I mean, it's okay. But still, one of those episodes where I have to say I won't rewatch it, I guess. Maybe one, two times or whatever. But not really an episode where it will be on again. Because once you know what will happen, there's no reason to rewatch this other than the song and the end, I think. And one or two halfway funny scenes and faces in that episode. But then again, yeah, not that much a fan of it at all. So yeah, you see, I'm a bit disappointed. It's okay. But I mean, I would have preferred to the whole show to go on the more epic road anyway, after T-Rex and even after Starlight. They kind of went completely back and made them teachers and all of that, and it got a bit boring, the whole show, I think. It might be the exactly 100% right thing for some kids and what it's supposed to be. So I don't say it's bad the way it is. But it also has the potential to be something more epic. I wonder if they will do that with Generation 5. But I also kind of doubt it a bit. Anyways, yeah, an okay episode. Not much more than that. And let's move on. That's it for today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next one. See you on the other side. Bye.